Save the key. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this series, I'm going to show you how to increase the performance of your Windows 10 laptop or PC. We're gonna make some small changes to the Windows settings. First, we're gonna take a look at the Windows virtual memory, also known as paging file. By default, Microsoft has set Windows to automatically manage the paging file size on all drives. We will increase it to 1.5 or 2 times the amount of installed system memory. Go to the Windows search box, type performance, and then click adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. Click advanced. Click on change. And now uncheck automatically manage paging file. Go to search again and type about. Now click on about your PC. You will find here the amount of installed RAM. As you can see here, I have 8 gigabytes of RAM installed. Now first we are going to calculate the amount of initial paging file. Convert your RAM into megabytes. I will set this initial value to the amount of RAM installed. In my case, it is 8000 megabytes. Click on custom and set your initial value. Now I'm going to set the maximum value, which is 2 times the value of RAM installed. In my case, it's 16000 megabytes. Set this value as your maximum size. Now make sure you click on set and click OK. When you click on OK, don't forget to restart your computer. I hope this has been very informative for you. Keep watching for next in the series. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See ya.